to all you boys out there that always giving us these kind of lines. You know what I mean, right, girls? It's called Bet You Say That to all the girls.
You see you be my knight in shining armor. return, there will be more from Gloria Estefan and the Miami Sound Machine, so don't go away. Thank you.
New Ritz Bits crackers. They're
more from Gloria Estefan and the Miami Sound Machine.
Are you having fun? All right. Well, we gotta give the other side of the coin a chance. We're gonna do a brand new song from the new album, and it's called Anything for You.
Terrific.
Thank you very much.
A great band, incidentally.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. We have fun up there. That's amazing.
One of the unusual aspects of your group, normally a band has a certain demographic target audience, but your band seems to reach everybody. Why is that?
Well, I hope that it's because the fact that the American public is very open-minded towards music nowadays, and they proved that when we came out with Conga, and when we did songs that were different, like Bad Boy and Words Kid in the Way, they accepted that also. I think that they have a wide capacity for music and for enjoyment of music, and I'm glad that we're one of the bands that has sprung up in the last, well, we're 12 years old, but for this, Marco, we sprung up in the past two or three years, and they really like all the facets of our music. It's great.
Originally, you were accepted first overseas.
Yes, we were very popular in Latin America and Europe before we ever came into the United States. We used to record primarily in Spanish before. That's why we hadn't had any releases in the U.S., but we had very big market outside.
How do you describe your music? It's a combination of salsa and pop rock and everything.
It's rice and beans and hamburger. I don't know. Our music is Latin percussion, very much Latin percussion, mixed in with sometimes very funk-oriented bass lines and drums. And, of course, the dance rhythms that you're used to hearing in the United States, it's like a hodgepodge, pretty much what we are culturally.
But the type of percussion you use can work very well with the music that kids hear today.
Oh, sure. We don't force it in. If it doesn't work, because a particular song can use certain Latin rhythms that are different from other ones. There's wide variety. For example, we have a song on the new album called Love Tour that's a cha-cha. Rhythm is gonna get you is what we call a bembe. Conga was a conga. There's a lot of different rhythms you can use.
Good luck. Continue on with your great success.
Thank you very much.
Yes, indeed. We'll be back in just a little while. Gloria Estefan.
Yes, bye.
It's beautiful. Very good.
Thank
very
you.
Good. It also means a crossing of emotions, a crossing of a barrier. But in this particular case, it's the crossing of this next band's music into your hearts. Please welcome the Cruzados.
Thank in person for having us here. We're having a good time, right? Okay, this next song's on our second album. It's called Small Town Love, and it's exactly about that.
I have no letters to my face. Remembered all in one frame. The words and tears and lost desires. Lost desires.
Thank you very much. It's a time. Thank you.